tire falling in the groove.
Fred's coming up here. What he's going to do, he's going to put his driver's side tire on that rock that's sticking out, and that'll give us the Jeep a little bit of lift to get the passenger side tire on this ledge. But the ledge is sticking out, as you can see, and circles don't work well with ledges. So the circle of the tire has to work against itself to get over the top. We'll see how the 33-inch tires do. Lined up just right. A little bump of the bumper, not a big deal. There's some flex. The front tire. Yep, that one made it. The back tire is going to be the tricky one. And he made it. Nice little bump. Bump and roll.
This seems like suicide to me.
You're good.
Did I hit my bumper?
No. Oh, you might have, but not. There's space. Come forward, you're gonna go over a rock on this side. Nice and slow, coming over it. Good. Staying in its place. Keep rolling forward. Okay, keep it. Yeah, you can tell the Great bumper's coming down. Nice. Kiss the rock. Okay, drive right towards me.
Say that again?
It is a roll cage!
It looked good though, it's clean.
So actually, as I started rolling forward, that I felt the back hanging lighter. It wasn't when I first did, because I think I'm not sure what the where it was, but also I felt lighter as I shifted forward.
Everything went, the weight was shifting. It was unloading in the back. Whew.
Now don't fall off the rock, honey, coming this way.
Whoa!